on the Neon matchup. EDG are predicting
a big round pistol here. 1-3-1. Always a good setup on Haven. Just over-rotate where they go.
Sentinels were trying to sneak up C.
Chat, if you're ever in doubt on defense side Haven, 1-3-1.
Second, but it's still util. Ready and waiting over the shoulder. Here's the fault line. The relay bolt just ricocheting wildly. It's going to be that split in through.
Now they're going to throw this smoke right here. They're going to smoke this, right? Surely.
With a couple of players, but the pause.
Ooh, cancel.
And an evacuation by Sen.
A cancel, but nobody has this line, so they won't rotate. Yo, yo, Kang Kang, what the fuck?
Like he was almost good for the one, but with him dropped, EDG gearing up for a bit of an attempt through this one, just biding their time, waiting in the smoke. Follow the footsteps. Nobody is going to be tested. A lot to overcome.
Wow. Well played. Well played, Zekin.
But here comes the pincer. Crunch from behind.
3v3. Jordan has a stun in 3 seconds. The stun is going to win the round. Through,
and Sassy's now the one who has to hold down the line.
Nah.
It's got stuck on that pivot. Sassy sees them.
There it is.
The pixel angle that he's working with here, but the damage is being dished out. Sentinels. Left Scrappy, and it's down to Zelsis, turn it down with the Ghost! Not enough to cool down the weapon in his hand, Simon the Rookie steps.
Don't!
Kang Kang could thrive.
This is so bad for Sen off this shot.
In his side, still Flash has to be avoided, still gets the one. Great adjustment.
They know there's two here.
Back across their placement. 40 seconds left for Sen. Question remains.
Tyson staying here is so big.
They're trying to land, and NRFF will give them
garage split.
Little information to work with.
Oh, they're going A.
Looks like they're going to group up over towards A, but that's still where Smoggy and Simon are.
Oh, they're going A. Tyson's so late, though. They only have three here.
Easy openings. 25 seconds left. Jump spots. Smoggy sees it. Catching it. A lot of information gathered.
Oh, big kill.
Line is good, though.
Good stun. Big kill.
Just concatenates on top, and Simon just trying to play this tight angle. Blinded up
oh, my God.
Side.
He killed
still
the slider.
Traded, though. Plant down for John QT. Nothing to push this one back.
Ridiculously good support of utility there from Zelsis and TENZ.
Nobody's
good shocks, man.
Somebody opens up wide, but
huge kill, Jordan. Huge.
Zelsis.
They need to keep three alive if possible.
Down. Double digits of health, but it's only Chichu left with the Bulldog. Nice. Here to reload.
Well played.
The prime opportunity to just
get out this breach ult. As soon as they tap bomb, I think they want Simon to breach ult.
Is he going
to
rip it?
30 seconds.
Yeah, well, the stun at least does connect. He doesn't let the ult go.
Oh, he didn't use it. He didn't use it, and they got bombed down.
It's down Hunter's Fury. Trying to layer this one down, along with the Rolling Thunder. Your company of ultimates.
Wow, he got his one.
And it is coming up to fruition.
Oh, boy.
John QT there holding onto the corner. Simon with a reposition, and there's a count for it. John QT.
Wow, big trades, big trades.
2v2. The top. NRFF reveals it.
1v1. Safi does not lose this. What?
Now going to be getting that information. Sassy is revealed with the shots fired off as well. Jump spot pulls him off. No half in sight for Chichu. He's tapping away as well, praying for those stray shots to hit. Sassy might need to swing this one. Chichu!
Oh my God.
With the smoke.
Nowhere to run. Not gonna be broken here. Hunter's Fury clears its way through and back and around here. The fault line was dodged by Chichu. Has found himself. Carved out a little bit of a pocket and space to play around. The Pandora is still here, but the aftershock is way too much. Just singeing.
Yeah, EDG's cooked.
Just couldn't stand still amongst most of that fire. Second offloading it with the overdrive.
EDG has to go back to the 1-3-1. No cap. They have to.
To see if they can make this one doable. Zekin overextending ever so slightly, but still he's good for the kill as well. That tracking! They just can't get a handle or any sort of control.
It's a broken
it.
Ability.
It's precise.
It's actually just broken.
Kang almost there.
It's just
provided
broken.
A chance and opportunity, but Smoggy's been left alone into the 1v3 intense.
That's just stupid.
Picks back up that position. Low enough as well. But
nah, they need to go back to 1-3-1. They're just confused.
TENZ, operator in play. At work.
Oh, they're fucked.
The most of the way alongside the dart.
They're fucked.
Way to the util. Celsius with the plant. We'll get his ult online from this one. Everybody grouped up from
they went on a retake setup.
Retake, but it's preemptive. Sen using it to try and strike. Chichu's dead.
Wait, what?
Offset though. Nobody covering it. An overextension by Sentinels. Now it's up to these remaining players if they can pick up the pieces. But the stun is immaculate and the spray down from Celsius. Only the one for his troubles. Just trying to make it feel like they could be retaking over towards a lobby.
Oh, having this line is huge for nobody. This is huge. Back to their 1-3-1. Oh, they're fast on the rotate.
Not
too late.
Trying to dodge and weave around from this
good kill, though.
Chichu and Simon now. It's a quick flood attempt in through the
back.
Picking up these rifles in their hands. At least with the upgrade, Hunter's Fury.
Massive.
Scatters through. Fights to be taken by EDG. That could be set up for success on both.
Massive.
Sprayed down.
And with I fucking Fury, love that rotation, though.
Hits everything perfectly.
The pistol round and a few stray gun rounds.
Oh, oh God!
Shots, Kang Kang! Flexing his muscles.
Wow. This is a good position. Very good position from Chichu. Oh, never mind. I'll go fuck myself.
CDG trying to attempt to flood their way.
He is on one, dude. He is on one.
And TENZ will make full usage of it. Paranoia. Connection. Movement from Kang Kang is the only surviving element.
8-4? We'll take that half.
For a shot to connect there to make it just a little bit more winnable. But for Sentinels, primed and ready for that 8th round. Just a shorty to work with. There are so many angles as
A4 half is great for Sun. They lost pistol.
The high ground where TENZ have been perched up is a double hold out through the back to Cam. Tagging him. You have to play into this round as a last chance in the half. My ult's not ready. But it's futile. He's been given nothing.
Toy yeah.
Darts. He's having to deal with it all. It's all being dished
out. What a game we play, chat. What a video game we play. Fucking dart, breach stun, breach C. Oh, wow. If somehow Kang Kang can get past Zelsus stun and kill him, that's the only way. Oh, nope.
So it's going to be used. An eye for an eye here with a U-turn. Oh, Kang Kang! He's right there, still surviving.
I am a prophet.
Kicking, and he wants to take even
I'm a
more
fucking
away
prophet.
From them. Two removed before the trade is intact. Patekin still here alive. Worried about this flanking play, but the adjustment is there, at least with the micro.
He's low.
A.
They know he's low. They have to go kill him.
He's still the thorn in their side. The paranoia sweeping through. Zekin plays his life. Sassy opens himself up. In through heaven. There's chances here. And
big,
a
big,
four.
Big.
Nobody seeing
no,
it in the trade, though.
Man.
Great adjustment. And they're aware that Zekin was playing down towards here. There was not enough distraction. To give him an in. Win cons are narrow at that.
Wait.
Simon.
Wait, Simon just didn't shoot?
Can't drop in. One bullet will do it. Zekin somehow still alive in the midst of all of this. One's about
what's
to
going on?
Still
why is Simon not shooting?
Just couldn't escape and get out of
I just go, yeah.
Normal, like,
that's what made them go.
A, no problem, easy call.
I gotta go for that. So EDG.
Can we watch Chichu, please?
As well because
what the fuck is this fucking guy doing, Prius? It's so clear who's gonna fight!
While spades are the util, Kang Kang.
They're worried about the flank. They're thinking about pushing spawn and flipping the map. They decide not to, and it turns out that's the right call.
I literally see three guys rushing the cipher.
Time's gonna start ticking.
And we're watching a bomb plant. Are we fucked?
The advantage should still be for EDG. Got the guns, TENZ, okay. That's ridiculous. Zekin's been played in as well. All the crosshair placement being slipped up and around here. Kang Kang is worried about these swings.
No way.
Can't be getting away with this. Off onto the flank, double up. Players as well. Smoke once more. The tart has to be broken. Nobody's sticking this one. Sassy finally under the fuse, but everybody dropped.
EDG.
Oh, Tyson's going to flash these guys to come.
Oh my goodness.
Wait, what?
Kang Kang. Fast play. Zips his way past there. Zekin's going to be revealed up as well, but has to respect most of this one. Sassy trying to play up the drone that was used prior gets the tag onto the one, but pushed back and away. But a player dropped on the side of Sentinels. This is the opening that EDG praying for.
Ooh, good jump spot there. It might be. Oh boy. Oh boy. They know this is coming, right? EDG know this is coming.
The shoulder. Smoggy's there to supplement as well. Help him out.
Are you serious?
Zekin just counts it, Simon. It's an absolute worldie with that shot right there. And the reload bullet sprayed down to the bitter end, Simon.
Wait, he's going to breach the. Oh, never mind. He's good. He's good. He's good.
Incredible shooting to get EDG back into things there.
Tyson hears them.
He's rotates.
Footsteps.
He might be able to cut somebody off as well. Nobody was thinking
oh my god, he's going to flank. Chichu's dead.
Right here behind them, though.
This is such a good play.
He's going to have the backstab.
Yep. That smoke at sea is going to be fading. They are not going to anticipate this. He is so quick. Right there behind them.
He needs his own smoke to fade.
And it will be dissipating. Opens him up, Simon.
Simon.
He's still there, though.
Simon.
This guy's been a savior for EDG in so many moments. The util just narrowly avoided.
Simon, chat, Simon.
QT's still here. But enough has been done, surely, for EDG, and they know it. Doubled up high, low. Simon.
No, I gave up on Prius. Prius has no intention to observe this game.
That's what EDG needed.
Simon's ripping it on the face.
He's going for a fake here, just very much alone, just trying to cut that noise. The Hunter's Fury as well to try and sell this one.
Okay, they're good. One for one, and they have all C. Good fucking fake.
The back of it doesn't hear any footsteps.
Good fucking fake.
Just contain that.
Why do you always shit on observers over everything? I'm usually kidding. Except today. Today I'm not fucking kidding.
Losing track of where these players could potentially be. John QT puts him in his place. And spraying him down.
They lose this round. EDG lose this round with a clean bomb sight. That is mind-bending.
Come on, tipsy turvy. EDG. Should have been a great opener, Dave.
Oh, John Cutie's feeling himself.
Teacher's low, great
well
movement.
Played, buddy.
Slightly ajar, just making it so damn
what a round.
These EDG players to stand their ground and round. Take these fight sentinels. This up early angles from Kang Kang, but he's revealed up.
That fake was perfect. They went one for one.
The bolt and the stun just not quite connecting. Still, they want a square of Simon.
Oh, Simon.
God, he's a miracle worker.
He's doing everything for this team right now.
Shred of health. As low as you can go. Cut noise now, go for the rest of the hit, but he has opened his sight up now. In and away, John QT. Spraying, praying in through the smoke as well, the slightest of reveals and the bullets. It's not quite landing onto Kang Kang, but potentially done enough here. Played Sassy in through, onto the flag, right through the wall.
Yo, he's getting put down, I can't lie.
Now three of us, there's three sentinels.
Oh god.
Still make a go of things here, EDG. Trying to make that play. Good trade by TENZ once more, but the smoke dropped down. Now with a paranoia, all added on top, leaving it just down to TENZ, and he's doing damage right through the wall. Isolates
oh, the one. Oh, Tyson.
Oh, boy. TENZ.
These guys can't catch any breaks.
What a beast.
But still.
Like Chishu walking in here, and it could all be over.
Oh, no. But Chishu dropped.
All right, well, the observer's warmed up now, so at least there's that.
Sentinels. They know that they can play this one nice and safe.
Look at the retake cap. Broken. Nice awareness.
Yeah, shock dart has to be used to make sure to get rid of that one, though, but he plant down. Extension into the round, but this is it. This is where EDG make their stand. There. See if they can stay alive into this map.
You need good defensive utility here from the post planters.
5v4 full retake.
To keep them back.
Good ult there. Or, sorry, good stun by King King.
Aftershock even down into hell. Sentinels. Are being kept out of the
well played.
Kang will ensure that they don't step past it.
Oh, wow.
Right there with him. The feed
clean
is
round and Sen is
all
broke.
Red.
Oh, they're definitely pausing. Sen's going to pause for sure, right?
John QT. Fully blinded.
Flash. Yeah, Sen's pausing
Kang
for sure.
Empowered.
Random ability from a different video game to make this game,
Sen.
This ability broken.
Maybe this would be the round to pull out sometimes play like that. Fight over one of the orbs. 30 seconds left. Kang Kang with all of those kills is now overtaken. TENZ and Zekken, who are tied at 21.
Shut the fuck up, Kang Kang the goat.
But they still gotta get
his dick is firmly in your mouth, bro.
Back.
Firmly.
Same strat again.
Yep.
I like this.
Hiding away. Edge of the smoke just might reveal the hand of Sen of what they're going for here. The drone has to be broken. EDG making an attempt to play for that A lobby control, inserting Smoggy.
Nice and firm in there. I'm sure he's enjoying it.
Utsil's going to be used, pulled out of them. They don't want anything to do with it. Hunter's Fury.
Ooh.
Could get some tags onto a few. Oh,
yeah,
players.
Yeah.
Kang Kang. He was dodging, was weaving, was hoping that it would be unaccounted
good reaction
for.
By EDG to rush C off
EDG
that.
Now making the moves over towards C.
Problem is... Actually, it's good that Jordan doesn't have stun here. They can't fast retake. They're going to take their time.
That's going to get them Rolling Thunder active. Do they play aggressive
this is huge.
With it?
They
we
want
saw
to.
Sen fail in this spot before.
Sen, no. Sen have to know this is coming.
Let it rip in through the back. But it's so easy to overextend if you're the attackers. That's broken. That's the trigger. They want to try and
well
go
played.
For this one. Smokes in their face. Aftershock as well.
God, Tyson.
Rifles in play at works. Fault line.
Good stun back.
And get Sentinels back into the fight and back into the fray. Cut them up. Paranoia is perfect. Players are there. Sliding, gliding forwards. Chichu is dropped to his knees. And the EDG has to watch
it. Standard comps. This is
I don't know how I made it.
Very non-standard.
I just got lucky.
EDG and we're gonna get a clash on
oh, I like this play.
He's up and over.
Oh wow!
And yeah,
starting the map like that is so satisfying.
Exactly.
There you go. We're killing it out there.
He's have a lot of space for the rest of his team, and yet that is an open avenue as a flash and a peek from Smoggy, but nobody from Sentinels overstepping themselves. In fact, it's Smoggy who's worse for the wear. Might be calling for another refight. They are grouped up. I believe that's three players of EDG looking for the fight. They don't think
our
Zekken
best hope
is here.
For an Indian player. I'm pretty sure he's Indian.
In
I could
hands.
Be wrong.
Let's it loose. We'll take that contact in for
the
smoke.
Or at least a brown
the
player.
Has to be taken risks in order.
Is Ion 2x
himself out of this spot?
Ion fucking 2x, and he's racist.
To really impactful. Basically defines the way that you do play the map of Lotus with this composition. Very much all in
they
though from
don't
EDG
have...
in through B.
Sentinels. What do these guys call it? Baby door.
Give up this open space onto the site. Willing to try and play this one into the retake. The bonus weaponry that they do have.
It's huge that Sen has control of this area.
Five versus five.
Pressure here towards Heaven onto John Cudi, who only has a ghost. That could be the win con for EDG.
Making sure that they can dominate a portion of the post plant here, John. Seemingly aware of it though, he just catches that.
Oh, they know where the retake's coming from now. Since they took Heaven. It's good by EDG
to deal with it. Bullets flying forwards. Luck at a draw was what they were hoping for. Nice. Simon doesn't need luck on his side.
Nice.
Flex the muscles, flex the mechanics. With that, Sen. Round is dusted for them.
Simon has more than earned his spot on this.
Yeah.
He is insane.
Smoggy getting on the board early up as well. Helping settle those nerves. They need a big performance to come out from.
Dead a little bit too early there, so give up that space once more. Fault line.
See, when Sen is in this position and they wipe the wall back up, what do they do after? Do they retake it?
Teacher clearing most of this.
Yeah, they're trying to retake it.
Though. They're lying in wait, and the paranoia triggers the play. Still, Chichu still there!
Wow. Risky. This guy. Risky. Didn't pay off.
Ready to punish them for the hubris, thinking that they could take
nice
that
try,
fight
though.
Open and out. Sassy.
I see the reason why. How?
The trade
are you
not
dying
inside.
About?
Player's not ready to account for that one. Sassy
nah,
still here,
nah,
man.
Nah. This is crazy to lose this
under
round, man.
HP, but two kills.
We're giving two one
rounds and under his belt,
two?
There's an opening now for Sentinels in the round.
Champ's form, Sassy is a dangerous beast. This is not guaranteed at all for nobody in Smoggy.
Going through the back of the side, you can tell that there's still levels of unknown, even the C's just used preemptively in case that somebody was in that smoke.
They're worried about hard anchors. They're thinking that John could be in that spot. Sen have actually doubled up here. Looks like it well catchy.
They're in too good of post-plant positions.
Alpha advantage though for EDG.
Even if he has door here, it won't make a difference. He's too low.
And Sentinels themselves splitting up. Watchful eye from John. A couple of different avenues, but not pushed together!
Yo!
John,
what a
shot! That from? The brink seemingly, it leaves it all down to Smoggy.
What the fuck was that?
Time will start to tick onto this one here, and he's isolating his voice line in his
John,
up, yet
cutie!
John stands tall to the pressure!
What the fuck was that?
And a rifle fire! If Simon rips his ult,
God, Sen just has them red.
Seconds closer to showstopper, and he's gonna let him rip! Early on!
That's
at least
fine.
Not even getting the kill. Damage done. Nobody's still surviving. Here's the roll in front. But they've crossed it up onto the corner.
They're just getting red.
It's Sassy.
They had two layers there.
Super stepping past that.
What a read from Sen that was going B early on.
Yikes.
Fake rubble fight. And they've read the pivot over towards C here as well.
Actually,
they are
like
not worried about a repop into B
this
whatsoever.
Should have been over.
Taking spawn, waterfall, ready to fight these guys. Deny the plant before it even comes through.
Hardest read.
John's so far ahead of the game.
Just following the sound cues as well, Simon. Sticking with the plant, he doesn't even get that.
Bro.
Bullets precisely lay it down exactly where they were needed. And Chichu's
bro,
not playing,
one chance is being given.
Received the same fate. Spike planted. But it's not in a great spot here. And with the paranoia sweeping its way through, it's down to instinct and timing. Chichu still traded off. Only with the one. Smoggy smoked off and away in a crossfire.
Resilience, because right now they're looking beaten down, and they need this round.
This is obvious C, guys.
The economy is getting stretched.
Really?
Play, though.
I thought Sen was ready for this.
A lot of these Sentinels players out and away. Kangkang's the only player in through the side. Chichu sticking with the TP in through. You're in the smoke already. TP crossed up under the corner. Kangkang punished from the
Wait.
Odin spam. Directed him exactly
Wait,
to where
Tyson
Zeltis
just
is going to be playing from,
it.
And the smokes are renewed in the face of Sentinels.
This
is a different look for EDG, but still finding it difficult to even get this plant down. Nobody with the plan. Nightfall now. Going to be used and expended. Sentinels trying to use this to get themselves in!
Okay, he's on one.
The John QT scatters their ashes to the wind. Chichu will have to hold it down, out through the back, but with all sound cut away. Not long for this world. Smoggy left, isolating, heads are popping, Sassy sticking onto the half. The util is good. Best chance in a long while. They've got to deal with Sassy, not dead yet. Sassy sticking, but the swing coming through.
The Viper and Omen
a
here.
Gamble on his part with a pixel angle,
Tyson
but he's going to be
still has a paranoia.
Oh, into the back of the side, EDG, they want to go rapid.
Use it.
Increase of the tempo, overdrive as well.
What?
That's put in a squeeze, and TENZ tested in that moment. Can't offset EDG. Overwhelming him as the smokes
Wait
dissipate too. John QT is fully unaware.
Is there
unaware.
Some life left in our boys?
Nades ricocheting, but it matters not. Smoggy right there when you least expect him.
And EDG do have it in them. What a beautiful
not
change
gonna lie,
of tempo.
These playoff matches are mid. I think
just
the
when
matches
it like
overall,
down and out, they put together two very
there are
nice
some
rounds.
Maps that are blowouts, which is shitty, but some maps are extremely close and they're fun to watch.
I've been a bit timid over on Rubble. Haven't put together a round.
And the fact that they're all 2-0 is kind of shitty.
Seen spots where Zelsius is clutched in that position before, but he's got no hope here. He's just trying to hold on to
yeah,
that.
Yeah, five rounds is great on defense. I legit, EDG just has to win out. They need to regain momentum and start being more confident in what they're doing.
The way of things when you do end up.
Looks as well. Smoggy throws one down and they're able to get this space and they found a completely open A site. EDG come out of the attack timeout, read set perfectly.
But I also feel like Fnatic, also we've seen very low lows
this
from
one
them.
With the flood. Defense! Rock into the floor! And it finds the contact
good rotates
the target
here
exactly.
From Sen. They're not over peeking either.
Must beam down into the process, but it's a kill advantage and that puts the uncertainty in place here for EDG. It's a tap. And they want nothing to do with
this
the
is a good
site.
Pivot.
I mean, ideally, they'd be looking to pivot over towards B, but they don't actually have any
they
info.
They
kind of
have to pivot.
Main. They'd have to be worried about so many
oh,
angles.
Oh, this could work.
Go for that
behold.
Pivot. They also only have one smoke on Smoggy right now.
Door opens and a cut of noise. Kind of bait Sen in for the re-exploration. Still, the haunt will reveal the hand. And Smoggy
massive
cuts it up
kill.
Onto the angle as they're trying to evacuate and make that pivot possible out towards B. There's still players at their backs. Sentinels.
Wait, they don't know Simon's in here.
Remove a few lives. Peek from Sassy.
This
as well. Does it get
oh,
broken?
Simon has won the round.
Flanks the timings round and round we go. Simon reveals it. It's a foul line. He's trying to play his team back in, but from that angle, John QT is none the wiser.
Wait, they're both
he
here.
He's coming from sight.
Oh,
still
no.
Still a 2v2. Not planning to really forward him well.
Jordan's kind of low, though.
I'm at the baby door. Sassy. Sassy's holding. Damage done to Zelsius. It's precarious. He feels like he can't really make the tap happen. Contact. High-low. EDG. Waiting to strike that time pressure. Sentinels,
wait,
you're running out of win cons. You've got to
know?
Stick this at some point. Circle's got to be shrinking at some point here. Locking it down onto the corner.
And
one
hard to win. Too
it's
hard.
EDG.
That's Simon as well. Perfect back. Player.
One round at a time. Is
sorry. They just
immediate
are...
Immediate response again
from
Fnatic? EDG to make
the
right reads in that regard.
Or no? I fucking watched that game,
yeah, I think
and it was
out
a massive
timeout. It's actually worked against Kaplan. EDG are even happier knowing that there's four players committed to A at the beginning of the round.
It's going to be another level to this one. It was a Paranoia and a Prowler used by EDG. Roland
because
Thunder,
Rien's,
and Simon
Loot,
has it primed
Benji
and ready.
All look like they're
a lot of
dumb.
To account
they're
for. That is composure
stupid
from Gang, and he wants to take it one
they
step
legit
further.
Don't
still
miss.
Defended. Up and over the shoulder, the IGL will put Kang Gang to bed.
EDG, though, have taken so much space. Send group up, re-clear through spawn. Tens the backstab through waterfall as well.
Unorthodox at the angle. Nobody. It
what
is aim trained.
Why
the
do they toss?
Yet,
do you think they
still
toss
gets
on purpose or is this
damage.
Accidental?
Done. Chichu.
Because
can
as far
land
as I can tell,
eventually
this shit
there. Stun still connecting. Sassy now sticking. Defended. Up and around. And Simon's left to do it all from that spot.
Why
it's
do they
just
toss?
Not possible.
You'd peek there too.
No, I would not. Looks like a setup to try to punish people in mound or B, depending on where Sen take contact.
In a ranked
first.
Game?
Things.
Yeah.
They saw John before he was even aware of the process.
Oh, this
lock
retake?
Him out of the picture, taking him out with
oh,
the head.
What a
flash. Paranoia
what
is beautiful.
A flash.
Blinding up into this spot. Smoky,
what a flash
a
from them. That was actually a decent
Chichu.
Setup from
I love that read.
EDG.
They're ready to backstab the people trying to punish mound. EDG, their macro game has been
wait, they went back for the same play? This is
so
not
rounds.
That good from Sen.
Trying to go for round two. While this is going on, though, it's EDG that somehow been flipped up against them. With Chichu being dropped, Smoggy now has
four
to
people coming from this
the
spot.
Flank. Never go
four.
Around the door rotating. It's random sprays and
what are we
rifles.
Doing? No way well we're winning this round. I'm going four here.
EDG, they know what it takes to get the round done, finished, clocked up, and sealed up with every single kill. Sync. Once more.
Jace, you control, they're going to get it for free.
Burns an ult.
Nobody's
going to
get his ult.
This pit.
Okay, interesting play.
This
EDG
is a very good
accelerate here into C. It's only Zelsius. He can pop down the ult, but he might get pressured in waterfall.
Good reaction, man. Very, very good reaction. EDG knows if this guy's ulting here, he needed help from people. They can't be overstacked C, they just take it fast.
To have EDD to chew through.
And they have this ult.
Lockdown. It's never really clear this one. You have to take this one. Fighting straight up. Brute force on display.
Oh,
blinded
no.
Up, though,
oh,
and the util
no.
Is overwhelming. Sheer cacophony of it.
Well.
Nothing to clear it. Respect has to be shown.
Well,
EDG now have to back away.
They use paranoia, though. Tyson doesn't have it anymore.
I don't even know if anybody's onto this one, but just peering up and over, spamming away. Still earning their way into a round win. EDG.
Good.
Kang Kang.
Good
of the curve,
fucking half.
Accounted
running
for.
Out. Good half.
Up onto the side. That's a 6-6 finish for EDG, despite everything.
Yes, they will. Yes, they will.
Leave Kang Kang in a very exposed position.
Still Kang Kang.
Some.
Be spotted. Yes, indeed. The season native.
Oh, they fucked him. They fucked him. Now they go back C.
Unfortunate.
Oh, there's two here.
Kang Kang's gonna be dropped for that first kill, handed over to Sen, but there's still chances for EDG. They're doubled up. It's a high-low waiting.
What a stun! And he didn't kill him! Oh, it didn't matter.
Sentinels cannot cross that line in a barrier. Just not that good. Zelsis time against him. And it's of the essence. It needs to be that defense.
Yes, plant.
They gotta stick this one. It needs to be covered.
Oh, you won.
He wins the day. Jung Yu T was not there in time.
What a round we just
fucked
if they do go A.
Gonna have to go towards B. You can see the pings on the minimap.
A to B, just an A to B.
Re-clearing onto rubble.
I'm trying to push his players.
What planet am I on?
What is that from nobody?
Close what the quarters. Fuck planet am I on? Am I on Earth?
Stinger in hand. A buy round for Sen. Full investment with the rifle. Simon.
Simon with an uncharacteristic brain dead play.
And in into the round.
Very similar to the prior round here. A 3v4, Sen at a disadvantage. Can they try to make something happen in post-plant? EDG need to play tight together. Qishu, nobody, doubling up.
It's all split up by Sen as well. Everybody's just willing to take their own fight here. The rifle out open, what an adjustment.
Okay, what a round he's having.
Dismisses John as easily as that. Sassy is turned to step up.
Nobody.
A charge just makes it so damn awkward.
Tyson?
Up and ready. Smoke in his face, 60 HP. Not just the tap, it's a full stick as well from Kang Kang with a smoke as well. The play around comes down
wow,
to that
Smoggy,
RNG.
Well fucking done.
And the shots of bullets just not landing for him.
Don't stop EDG getting to 11.
They're just gonna run it down, I assume.
Utterly open.
Gone for a fight. Oh, Celsius. It's been caught by this. The stun is perfect. Kang Kang is right there. Up onto
oh,
it.
Oh, this is.
Paranoia.
Oh, good ult.
Misses. Ultra expended. Ultra committed. And EDG
nice.
Put everything
fucking
into this.
Kills from
but
Sen. They stopped
fall.
That shit. Jordan.
Crumbled from the util in a hold of Sentinels. It's discipline that reigns them in.
My God, Jordan. Montana.
After the attack timeout of trying to change their defensive setups, anything that they've gone for
look
that
at
was
Simon's read.
What they opened with has failed. This is nice pressure. It's just keeping Simon anchored to the A site. Does it pull Smoggy away? No, he's going to read this.
Still at that angle. Oh. It's a brutal one to take. Offset placement, many angles he could be peeked from, but Smoggy feeling like he has to take it at that point.
And I think
the second
Sen
has ult now, too.
Happy about this result.
Gorgeous. Wow.
That's players cute. Moved up right
you're
to
all in
Simon.
Sync. That's adorable.
Priming the fault line. Going to let it loose relatively early there just to set up Kang Kang.
Finesse, bro, come to Uzbekistan.
TENZ accounted
what?
For, spotted onto the corner, here's the response, showstopper!
Big.
And claims Smoky.
Big fucking kill.
Couldn't bound and bounce his way out of the fight.
Oh, if EDG, reads this A hit right now,
though,
which
means that
they noted they didn't have vision
rubble.
On A.
So now Sen, 4v4, like you said, but they have control over Mount.
Oh, B is clean, B is
rubble.
Clean, this is huge.
They own the map. Toxin screen
down. Oh, this is so big.
Tevado's those players over towards the A side as well. That's the Sentinels.
As long as John QD doesn't die, they're in a perfect position to win this round.
Into this plan. They're going to hear these noise cues. EDG are relatively split apart. They're actually not connected.
You could kind of say the same for Sentinels, though. Zekan's going to back off. If he was playing that post plant on site, he would have been very isolated.
Wow.
We saw
Killjoy ult as well for delay if they need to.
Critical in terms of how they lost the pistol round.
Yeah, this round's over.
Unused here.
This round's over. Unless they get extremely lucky.
Online, lockdown has to be defended as well. Stunned, ricochet in second. Couldn't hold a candle to it. Kang Kang's there, spraying, spamming, praying that they can do it.
Almost got it.
They can't break the lockdown in time. Respect has to be shown. Time starting to tick. Simon, it was to increase the heat.
No time, right?
There for it. Just making sure he's the distraction already, but the circle shrinks.
Nice try.
Time escapes EDG into that spot.
Who are you rooting for? I need Sen
to
win for my
pick.
Except Omen.
Aggressively denying this space.
It would be insane if Jordan went outside C and waited and took the space. They faked A and then Omen ulted bomb C.
Kang Kang as well is going to be able to play this. Part towards A, but a door's in his face.
That would be the ultimate call right now.
EDG go for some kind of quick pre-take. As Sen get into sight, they've got the pace to do it.
Yeah, most of it's going to be fading as well. Chichu Does have that access. Door's gonna be broken down. Kang Kang, he's already ripped this one away, but it's traded.
Why not repeat?
In kind. TENZ is there. Satchel play, beautiful. Tracking. G2's there. Aware of the fact that they could be that second player. And drops TENZ out of
he
action.
He killed Kyrie and, LeBron. I said a blonde.
TP forwards, that is crazy stuff by Chichu, but honestly, the pressure, it's all on Sassy. Reload committed, side
LeBlanc.
By side, needs to play this one in, but the rest of his team accounted for.
Nah,
the time against
no time.
There's only 4 seconds left, and at this point, it's against them.
Jordan! Good damage.
EDG backing away, nobody just has to survive, and it's a round win. EDG up to 11.
Wait, Jordan is on the situation. See, because they didn't take control, now what? This is a now what situation.
Right there for EDG.
But because Neon can insta-rotate. Neon can insta-rotate C.
It's down to Smoggy. He's holding it down towards the back! Beaming him down. Still got the ult as well. It's not dead yet. Nobody up and over
I mean,
the
this
top
is a now what. This is literally
TENZ.
A now what.
Nana Swarms. Shredding them to pieces onto the back of the side here. But as the smokes dissipate, Smoggy is alive.
Wow.
I'm ready to deny the entirety of the
you
round.
Need... Let me explain something to you guys.
Sassy once more time.
Okay, you need this space. If you're gonna do this A stuff, using A like this is really bad for Sun.
Yeah, and this could just be an explosive finish.
This is better. This is better from Sun. They have to do this. They need A control.
The haunt is dropped and broken.
One of the first times that Sen have actually fought over
this.
This
is better. Now they can go C and it's fine. See, because less people, because these EDG does not have info here.
Zekken didn't manage to get up and pick up that ult orb. Now they're looking for the one over towards C. Smoggy's aim has been remarkably good after a bit of a drought on Haven. But all right, Showstopper acquired. There's that major.
Now they have to keep two people A because all of this is useless. This angle is deadly, but they still have to keep two people A. Oh my god, what is this over rotate?
Almost there to cross their place.
What the fuck is this?
Still he snaps it.
Oh, to retake?
Well aligned, accounting for everybody!
Wow.
And Sen just cannot hold against it. Showstopper now used as desperation.
Wow.
Following the traces, Zekken takes the gamble. But all that play, all that work.
Oh, Prowler didn't see anything at B main. I see.
To no avail. Zelsis dropped.
All right, map three. I'm down. I'm down for map three. There's an ad starting soon. This game needs to end now. And now. Ad starting soon.
EDG.
But this is perfect timing.
Sunset. It's ready and waiting. It's primed for them here. Nightfall scatters. TENZ is low. No more sound cues to work off of. Haunt lights him up. The TP to adjust, but again, he's no long for the world. Second, last one left. And he cannot dodge
it's
this
over.
Util. EDG are ready to swarm, ready to collect.
Kill him.
Take
that's
a
starting soon.
To stop it at this point. They are not.
I don't have to gift anything.
To let it happen. EDG.
They were not expecting to see Zelsis here.
Up through to get that EDG.
John has to get to.
QT is going to be a lot asked of him. Smoggy is way ahead of the rest of the, most of his team.
What
in fact, through to Cage, almost claiming a second.
That?
Eventually put him down and out. Sitting back to the spectator seat. It's an open A site now for the plant. Simon commits to this one, but four players alive. Ascend and they are grouped up with that pack mentality. Emphasis being placed now on Chichu. Second, he's low enough. He takes our first point and precision.
Oh my
just unreal.
God!
Zelsis barely keep it all.
Surely
together.
We do a jump there, though, no? Isn't that just safe to do?
Health.
I know it's hindsight.
A data flash,
but we jump there, right?
Face, but the job is done.
I don't think
Chiju's done enough. Time taken away. The nade at the feet, isolating the fights away.
Jordan's gonna win
tested.
This.
It's getting stretched and nobody takes precisely the right moment.
Just a baby.
They were playing very passive holds on the B side.
All right.
Oh,
what a fucking shot. That is
fantastic.
One of the first times I've ever seen John QD die like
punish.
That.
Zekken,
massive.
That by Zekken. He's one of,
okay, the good thing is Sen has all of backside here. And they know where Chichu is now, and he can have very little impact.
Chichu attempting to pluck some of these players.
If they find Smoggy too.
The holding. And the right is dead. Not enough to escape, though. Ghost.
No paranoia, but they know. They know where Smoggy is. There's only two guys here.
Out. It's out, but it does miss.
Wait,
off to the
it
side.
Missed the knife.
Sticking. Anything else to push this one back needs to be defended. Second, he
it's
can't
half,
let this
half.
One loose. Still, it's half already onto the board. And the mid flanks and the fight from main. Damage is done. Value gain, potentially a round win at that. Fight forced out. Second with a tap, but he is traded in the end. Nobody.
Simon?
Bulldog primes up to showcase EDG. willing to take a step back here, but Kang Kang might be regretting that one. Flash through into the back of Simon. Looking to hold his own.
Wait, he didn't break
this.
Simon's fucking
Smoke
dog?
Dominated. Nobody's still trying to command that position. But he falls. Simon will have to retreat now. His back's against the wall. Smoggy defending at least a portion of it. Aftershock into the corner. Tenuous here for EDG, but they still have those rifles. It's going to be a big advantage.
Oh, big, big,
potentially
big.
For them. Picked up with the upgrades.
Surely not.
John QT fires straight back at them. And the bait and switch leaping into the fight.
Take a man.
It's a spot that he loves.
And this time, it's the same kind of hole in Sen's defense.
Nah, dude. So this can go very bad for Sentinels. Very, very bad.
There is, even with full rifles for Sentinels, there is danger because these B-lane post plants are so overpowered on Sunset.
I mean, nobody's got an ult. He's already getting into position.
Good thing is they don't have a flank. Good thing is EDG doesn't have a flank. That's good for Sen.
Chewing up these players, rooted into spot from Sentinels. They've got to find a way to navigate it. Sassy, defusing, sticking, reveal up, Hunter's Fury, Sassy! My god! It's down to the wire, down to the brink, half earned! But Zeltsis is the last chance for him!
I knew it. I fucking knew they would lose it.
We'll not let it slip!
Not versus a Sobol, bro. Not.
I'm going to be able to control the backside of B.
Not playing the cyber offside, John QT.
See, they're ready to flood here. Look how close they are in comparison to the last round. Last round they were here.
We're hoping to play some
Sen is ready to flood right now with Breach Ult.
TENZ was thinking about trying to get the backside there, and the rest of his team wasn't willing.
Okay, they'll take the side pretty freely with the stun.
It's more Sen are going to be tested. This time, we're trying to hold on for these retakes as well. Nobody. The first point of contact. Who's the one to trade online out of Nightfall? Scatters his way through, in through the main angle. Noise. Cut away, Zekin with the defuse, but he's pushed back from some form of the util. Overdrive popped off.
This ability is not okay.
TP up and over. TENZ, that is precise. And he's got to be keen, surgical, whipping his way through and behind. He's going to try and defend this one. So QT brought down, but a half earned. There's a chance and a potential. G2 flips the sight. And all expectations once more set.
Probing, seeing if they can reach get Kong or Chishu into this kind of spot.
Reach stun. This should be good.
Does Sen deal with it?
Zeltsis is
be
in position.
Good.
It's going to be a fault line off the
good
back
stun.
Of that.
Good stun.
Second, I should
killed
say.
Simone as well. Star
Looking
player.
First kill. No noise made.
I mean, they can hear the neon through spawn.
From EDG's part of things. Kang Kang punishes it. All the footsteps
big ult, big ult, big ult, big ult, big ult.
It's to try and shore up, stem the bleeding.
Yeah, you
stop it in his tracks.
You can't follow up on that. That's just to stop EDG from running away with the round. That's purely for map control.
It's fine.
The
they still have two people beat.
It just feels frantic.
Sen is in ahead right now.
But at least TENZ is in an anchor position.
See, John can get in. John can get in the site with TENZ. Perfect.
Paranoia sweeps his way forward.
Oh, they hear this. They hear this.
To play with. Only mid control for EDG.
Saucy's in a little bit of a compromise spot, but he's getting to backhaul. He'll get this line. Spot them. Oh, good dart.
Saucy will be in hot water.
Good dart.
Him, the util, the gun into his hand, whether or not he can push this back.
Wait, Saucy never got spotted.
Most of the util gives up access to the site, but as long as he hold on to elbow control.
Nah.
But he can't even do that. Chuchu comes around the corner like an absolute Ferrari. Celsius will punch it right back. Kang Kang.
Wow, he got owned.
Flatlined and dropped 3v3. It's where we stand.
No breach ult either. Yo. EDG have played this round masterfully, by the way.
Retake, all grouped up. Cam broken. Nobody noted. Smoke in their faces, spamming, spraying away, trying to pave the way to success for Sentinels. They need RNG on their side. And they're just getting collected, corralled into the corner.
Okay, I'm not gonna lie, EDG played that round B,
steamrolling over
trying to get killed, like the kills off trips, and then playing their B retake normal. As long as they keep market, they're good.
Anticipating a B split.
They're also ready to flood mid. If EDG come up mid, they're ready to fight them.
I'm spotting it.
This is big.
Fault line slowing them down here. It's a
Wow, well done, guys.
Clash called for, and one out.
I don't know about that.
To say about it.
Chill out, let's chill out a little bit.
Drop down to the bottom section, the squeeze of Sen, they have full control over towards mid. We'll take heroics, and with the damage done, weakened up, Kang Kang cannot stand against most of it. Nobody trying to play bait and switch as well, taking that fight. Backstepping, hoping he can isolate at least one of them. But
great setup.
Setup should be
take A control, two people go mid, two people stay market, and you can crunch mid at any time. You could also flood B at any time.
See if he can love that call. Out. Finally, good shit, Kaplan.
From Sen, and they're just holding for the peak. What util did he even have as well? Contact cord as well. Fall line is late. Celsius. Util doesn't help him. It's EDG with the initiative in that fight.
Wow. Wow.
Sit down and stare at it, but it's a 5v2 scenario. Sentinels.
They fucking read that? They're just ready for that? Round.
Their economy is not in a terrible spot. If Tenz and John were any closer to the action, they might.
How was
Kenking
up middle there? Did he just walk up middle?
Played them again.
I didn't notice that part.
The story of this half early on.
Or was he with the pack?
Sen giving away too many opportunities, but now that they're playing a little bit of a better game, EDG are just pulling it back out of their grasp.
I see.
The call in there from nobody is so strong.
Yeah, it is. I mean, they were just waiting, I guess, for Kenking to have space. And because Kenking didn't get any fights, they knew that they were close. They like had to be playing for A main there.
They know that they're not going for the typical A main.
One of these trips have to get something.
They know that they're going to be playing offsite.
One of these trips have to get something, and they won't because they're walking in, bro.
Take their time with it. Contact most of the way. The trips will not be.
Oh yeah.
As I say that, I wasn't expecting to get Valley. They spotted them out onto the corner. Still, John takes down Smoggy, drops him to the floor. Spike
planted. Sova ult coming through onto these guys. Look at those pings. Look at the angle that nobody's
Sova ult.
They're ready to fight this one right as the retake is occurring. Tags up into a few of these players. Hunter's Fury has to
nice,
dodge
didn't get anything.
And avoid it. Let's skip rope over it. Kang Kango still here. Chichu.
This guy's just owning. This guy's just owning.
Strong.
Nah, they got it.
Will not be denied.
They got it. They're different
anything
right now.
At all.
Too much momentum. Too much momentum.
It's a monstrous performance from many individuals on EDG. But full credit to the entirety of this.
Like he broke all the trips as well.
Oh, trying to send it. That's as soon as Simon uses his ult.
Oh, this is huge. Nah, man, they're getting outplayed. Nah!
This guy!
Nah.
Kang Kang! He's hungry for more. There's blood in the water sense, but punishment in sight. Assassi will drop him eventually. Down to his knees. But it's still EDG in control. Backside players. B main still there.
Yo, he is fucking sending these guys away. He is wrapping this up.
Miracles for this. Just a little too early.
Nah, they look fucking insane right now. This is what it looked like when they were playing Trace.
Contesting. Squeeze and send for absolutely every inch of space. There is no chance in hell for them here.
Obviously.
You've heard the phrase, one round at a time is going to have to be the case here.
This one way stopped everything.
Being pushed back
good
immediately.
Stun.
Signs of resistance. EDG are holding this one. Plenty
they're
of players
to play
now.
The site. They're trying to play the
contact and take these fights.
Wow, Leaves. They're too confident, man.
Stringing
they're trying
the
to hold the bomb site.
Nobody leading it for his team.
Wow.
And they want even more. Not content with just laying claim to just a few tens. Drop
wow.
down. Pissed around for EDG.
No, they're going to have to fucking play ends. Ascent.
A final.
If they play Sunset again, a lot would have to change on their defense. Specifically, these full B retakes they're trying to do. Which can work. It's not bad. But they need to pick the right rounds to do them.
Everything on this round,
that costs them so badly.
No other option. No room to breathe. Fault line's good though. Chichu with the cage to cover. His own cross here. Let's give up access over towards B. So. Full
they had
to
force.
Line going down through the back of the side.
Jesus
oh
fucking
my.
Christ.
Chichu, the util just augments the hole.
There's nothing. There's nothing
on
left.
Sentinels team. But listen, they've been battered and bruised before, but not quite like this. They have to barrel their own way past it, but with subpar weaponry and one left alive. Second miracle to ask for. Picks up the weapon, but no long again for the world in the round.
Wow, what a game from EDG, man.
It's gained and granted EDG.
This.
There's pressure applied onto these EG anchoring players and still trying to take the fight up through the gut.
Wow.
Different directions here.
Wow.
Still beaming them down. Simon dropped to his knees, maybe handed them over that weaponry in all tens.
Yep.
Collecting the
yep.
kills off through the flank.
Yep.
Over drive. Finds his mark. The tracking is immense.
Okay. Kyrie and LeBron needed.
So Sentinels will be able to stay alive a little bit longer.
And the pathing is great. Sen's attack side is fantastic on Sunset. This is the beginning of the year that Sen would
right,
take the offseason seriously.
Four people be.
Like they could win games
it is an
in
eco
different
round.
Spots.
Yeah.
That ended up culminating months later in a trophy at Madrid. They can do these kind of things, but it's not consistent. And really, it shouldn't be possible.
on a stage like this as well, when there's never been more pressure.
Oh god.
And this is a trap play if I've ever seen one. Paranoia sweeps, stun alongside it, rattling with the sheriff in hand.
That is such a good trap. Such a good trap.
Not many options are available to you, and Celtus, he didn't have a clue. Blinded up, spike dropped down into the laps of EDG.
Wow, what a trap. Wow.
This is exactly what we were talking about. There is no room to breathe when it's up to 12 rounds. EDG can feel it.
Nice.
Spike picked back up, earns itself. Sassy a lot to adjust and overcome. TENZ is down and out.
Yeah.
EDG.
Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe and share if you like it.